I didn't know then that if I got life instead of death, I could become employed and self-reliant. I didn't know that if I got life, there are many things I can do to affect positive change and contribute in a meaningful way. In prison, there are programs I can start and people I can help.